That's that fast special streamline leaving out of Memphis, Tennessee, going into New Orleans. She's running so fast, the hobos don't fool with this train. They stand on the track with the hat in their hand. I had a friend girl that morning was catching that train. She got up singing this song. Hey, Dad, I'm sorry to leave my home. Long, 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 long. She heard that 8:30 local blowing that morning. She hadn't read the train in a good while. She thought it out of that special streamline. She heard that 8:30 local when she's coming to the line. They cleared up for that streamline blowing like this. She said, Dad, is that my train? I said, I ain't keeping up with the train time. I'm trying to make a few dimes. She dropped her head and went to singing and crying. Hey, it's all right how you turn me down. I ain't got a dime. After she called for a ticket, she heard this special streamline drawing 36 miles from Memphis, Tennessee. Making lonesome now because I'm a hobo myself sometimes. Man asked her what out of the train. She told him she didn't know it. She could hear the bell. She could tell him all about it. As she dropped over that hill and dropped off in the valley, she heard the bell begin to tone like this. Make it sound like a church bell tone. Little before she got to that 10-mile trestle, she blowed and throwed on our bread. Our bread. Got to that 10-mile turn, she was getting cross, she was tipping cross an automatic switch, getting the water and coal on the fly. You could hear her when she's striking that double line like this. When she run across the last one, she squalled in. This girl looked out and seen that train, she come as a singing and crying. Hey, Dad, I don't wanna live. I believe I lose my mind. When that train got a little closer, she got to New Orleans, she went around the curve, you could hear her when she was blowing like this. The people's always standing at the station down there to see that train coming in. You could hear her when she squalled. But you.